Hello, fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Duke Nukem Forever. Last time, with our ghost town, nothing more guests. Today, we're tackling a highway town, whatever that means. And so far, it actually looks kind of easy.
Yeah!
No, seriously, it's peaceful for whatever reason. What you get.
No kill.
Probably didn't run correctly. Now for this level there is no collectibles. Pretty good. I got two. Like, I'll just hope be like the shortest level ever, and I just suck at driving the game. I have no idea what that, expecting to like throw the noodle there. That's really good though, but like, so how's everyone doing? You got a brace. I mean, you kind of got used to it. And it's just been a weird experience. What's gonna suck is I actually just think half my non-stuff in back and adult turn period. I don't know how
vroom vroom, motherfucker.
That shotgun tore. What the heck? I should have done with damage. Two parts? Alright, so what's the gimmick here? Yes, all I have is the 1911 this time. I read the reload because the game was giving problems. Let's see, I get a railgun? Always a huge fan of Rogan.
Tonight, you dine in hell.
And the Rogan can one-shot most enemies. That's good.
Too easy. I can make out of you.
Okay. And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop. Hey, I'm behind a freaking rock. So kind of wish I had something else now. What do I hear? Are those the super aggressive pigs?
Who wants white meat, huh? Who wants it?
Okay, apparently one shot is literally all they need when they just take a second to react to them dying. Oh my god, sad. Freak hit me. I got one real gun left. Another freaking pig on the rail gun? Nice to the river here. Ah, the artist is 1911, I don't need it. Oh, rail gun.
Fresh hardware.
Well? What do I hear?
Sort him out.
That's up here.
Convenient.
Do I have the... Oh. Yes, I know. Because I didn't attract this one, don't you tell me that? We go. Let's see, I'm assuming that's the way I need to go when I do.
A crowbar would come in handy right about now.
I know I am? That was brave of you to tell me that. I think I see the gas over there.
I'm gonna ninja this.
What does explosives have to do with ninjas? Is this what I think it is? It's a minecart section. Why am I not doing anything? Is it the barrels? Okay, there's a weapon there, though. Ripper. Is that roller coasters? Because I don't. Well, that part worked, but yes. I was expecting something a little bit worse. Hey, that's something worse.
It's ass-kicking time.
That was like the worst jump ever. Crowbar would still be nice here. I'm just gonna wreck immediately. Oh freak, we didn't wreck. Whee! I'm still... Huh! Glad you can't die in this section. Though, wouldn't it be smart to jump off as we were getting, you know, towards the vehicle because of the freaking pigs that are not attacking us? They attack the monster truck. That somehow. Oh wow, we're actually